Hello everybody, my name is DragonBall. Welcome back for another video of Super Dragon Ball Heroes. We're going to continue this series. On the last video, we fought off Kid Buu and destroyed Babidi. Make sure to go watch that video if you missed it. The frames are dropping big time. Hold on. Anyways, we fought off everything. We summoned Shenron as well by adding all the Dragon Balls we needed left. And I went for ultimate class, so now I'm an ultimate class. I look a little bit different. I'm super powerful and everything, so let's go. Let's do this shit, guys. We got the third chapter unlocked. We haven't started it yet, so that's what we're gonna do in this video. With this main villain right here that we saw in the very first cutscene. So let's see what he's all about. Meanwhile, another unlikely team of heroes was treading a domain off limits to most mortals. Hey, that's the Supreme Kai of Time place. Xenophers, baby. Here we go. What's going on here? Over here, please. We need to prepare. Alright, so there's the Supreme Kai of Time right there. Is that Goku and Vegeta? Prepare what? You, of course. This is an official mission. You'll need to look the part. I look fine as I am, no offense, but I'll pass on your fashion pointers. Is that so? Then I'm afraid you'll have to remain here. Aw, it's not that big a deal, Vegeta. Try it before you knock it, at least. But the inanity of it all. Very well, produce your cursed garments. That's more like it. Your clothes are hanging right over there. And don't worry, you'll look stunning. Do I have the look of the Xenos and everything? All finished? Let's see. Probably gonna have the look of the Xeno. Yeah, here we go. Xeno Goku and Xeno Vegeta, guys. Here it is. That's interesting. It's not that bad. Nice. I love it. We're gonna get eventually the crouch meme or whatever. It's the Batman team running wild. All right. Yep. It feels kind of weird to wear something other than my gi, though. Deal with it. You two are about to do nothing but listen to your endless prattling. Let's go already. Fine by me. Off we go then. Vegeta, man. I swear, I love this guy. Hang in there. I just a little longer. Who? Chapter 2, Seleas arrives. What the? Veku? That the wrong Gotenks transformation? What the hell is he doing there? Alright. Well, we're gonna start this shit up, guys. Start this shit up with this this new thing. I don't know what we're supposed to do here exactly, but let's go right into it. Don't know who we're gonna fight. Cell and Frieza? They're bad enough on their own. You two have done quite enough damage for today. Oh ho ho, we meet again, Dragon Ball heroes. So these are the ones, He knows about us. I have a score to settle with you, vermin. Wait, is that the Frieza we beat before? Indeed, but I know not how. It appears I am once again in the land of the living. What the? How is that possible? Frieza coming back to life in the very era he was defeated in? I certainly didn't account for this. This destructive spree was merely the device to lure you out. I was personally hoping for Goku to make an appearance. No such luck, it would seem. Their ki is different from before. They've powered up a lot. I'd estimate they're several times stronger, at the very least. And we're going to tangle with these bruisers? Are you serious? Sorry, Cabra. Wish I could help, but I'm still weak from the Buras or your key drain. You're a waste of time, my guy. What are you even doing in the game, Trunks? Piece of shit this guy is, man. He's terrible. How have I waited for this? The moment I would be able to savor sweet vengeance. I will never forget the disgrace I suffered at your hands. Expect a slow and painful death. As for me, I require a test subject to gauge my perfect form's power. You'll do rather nicely. Don't let them intimidate you. It's going to be okay. Hit them with our teamwork and we'll win, just like always. That's right. Oh, screw it. It's do or die. Bring it on. Alright, let's go. Look at my new look, guys. It's my new look right there. Ultimate class, baby. I love it. Let's do this shit. Level 4 only? We're still gonna kick ass, though. They won't know what's coming to them. So, we got a new team. We need a new team. Since it's a new video. Let me make sure that I choose my new team, guys. So, here's gonna be our team for this video, guys. It's gonna be the original team. So, I landed up on Jackie Chun. So, I'm gonna choose players. I chose players that are just like that have chemistry with him or something like that. So, we gotta get Jackie Chun, Team Goku, Team Krillin, Tien, and Roshi. Which is basically Jackie Chun. So we're gonna go ahead and choose these guys off. This is gonna be the guys for this video. Gonna be pretty weak compared to most of them because they're a bunch of level, like they're a bunch of what should I say? They're not very strong compared to my cards. They're not my stronger cards. They're still good. They're still very good. So I mean, we're gonna do with what we have here. And I'm actually gonna give myself a little bit more HP here because I'm afraid that I'm gonna need it. So plus two bound, a miracle, and I want miracle. I want everything. The only one I'm not using is Zenny because I don't need Zennies. Zennies I can just spawn them as much as I want, really. All right, here we go, guys. Right into the battle. Let's see how much damage we can deal to these guys. Frieza and Cell. It's gonna be interesting because I don't have the strongest team as I said. They've got almost as much health as me though, so maybe it's gonna be a little bit more easier. If we do this right, I might be able to finish them off in one round. 25,000, there's definitely room to do that. Plus 2 hero energy. Yeah, I definitely want that. So, plus 2 hero energy. Just so we can get all of our super attacks up in here. I got 3 berserkers though. That's the one thing that we're gonna have to look at for this video. So, certainly the strongest of all of them would be, would probably be Tien. I need to upgrade, keep Tien in the air. So I'm gonna get Tien, and these two I can just put them there, and they already have almost all special attacks, and they're definitely gonna all have special attacks now that we got this boost right here. Now the special attacks are not gonna be that strong because they're all a bunch of level 5s and 4 on special attacks, but at least they can make it quicker. So it's gonna be interesting. Definitely gonna be interesting to see kind of damage we can deal with these guys. What they can do. As well, Team Goku as well is gonna be able to, if he needs to, transform into a grade 8. Which is really gonna be helpful. I don't want to do it unless we really need to, right? Alright, so, let's see what we got. Jackie Chun, perfect for Jackie Chun. Let's see what we got right here. He's got the ability that permits us to not get in any trouble with the energy as well, which is really good. So, a special attack for both, for Team Goku, I guess. There we go. There's Krillin and Tien working together. We win this one, but that was almost bad. We almost lost it. Alright, let's see what we can do. There we go. That's a lot of damage right there. Nice. Kamehameha from Team Krillin. Here we go. Tri-beam. Nice after-image strike. Boom, 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 boom. You can't see me, bitch. And Bulma up in here doing an attack. That's what I was talking about. We could probably... 15,000, it's not a lot, but with me, I could probably deal the less amount of damage if I do this right. There we go, I win it. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna finish him off right there. I'm pretty sure I can. With the final Hulk Slash, it does a lot of damage. Slice you in half. And yeah, he's off. See, one round. Don't even need to do anything else. 25,000 health, usually with any card, whether they're shitty or not, doesn't matter. I can pretty much finish off anyone. Alright guys, you're about to see my XP go way up. As you can see, I'm probably going to be level 19 or close to level 19. Because look at my XP, the amount of XP I'm gonna gain. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, not enough, actually. Not a lot. Because I've got the mod where it gives me times 16 of XP. Plus the times 2 of XP with my my item as well. So it gave me up to level 9. Alright then. Bonding level, alright, good. So bonding level 21 for Note, 20 for Froze, I guess. And already, as you can see, my power, everything's going up. Everything is going up, guys. Thought I was gonna go up a little bit faster though with the XP. I guess not. Only went up by 5 levels. That's the way. Don't let up, and we've got this. It's about to be 2 for 2, Frieza. We're actually fighting them on equal ground. Here we go. There's the next fight available right now. That's what I'm talking about right here, guys. We're doing great. We're doing absolutely great. All right, let's do this. Let's do the battle. I'm ready for it. We got this. Keep at it, team. Almost there. The heroes are showing fatigue from the consecutive battles. Thankfully, we still have the upper hand. Listen to this rebel. What arrogance. They assume they've won already. Fools. This is far from our full power. What was that? Witness supreme strength and tremble. What are they doing? They're powering up. Okay. Apologies for the wait. I'm ready to kill you now. I must thank you. This fight has made me more powerful than ever before. This is getting tense. Yeah, kind of like my entire body. I'm pending doom as that effect. Frieza, you've made a mistake. That form you've got is gonna destroy your stamina, my guy. I'm frozen in place. Can't tell if it's due to fear because I actually want to stay and fight. Let's just say it's the latter, Cabra. Don't worry, we're the Dragon Ball heroes. Remember? Right, go team! Let's do this shit. Second battle. They still have 25,000. We got a little bit less health this time around. Oh, with the bonus, it gives us the amount of health we need. Alright. So we're still up. Because of the item, we're still up on health compared to them. 25,000. Still a lot of room. If we attack first again, we might be able to finish them off in one round, guys. It doesn't even matter if we attack first, actually. Whatever, man. Alright, let's go. I don't know who actually is the strongest for the attacks, but I'm just gonna use... for that instance, I'm just gonna use TN. I'm trusting my overall thinking here. I'm thinking that TN is probably the strongest out of Krillin and Team Krillin and Roshi. For Berserkers, that is. There we go. Plus 2 air energy for everyone. Now, Jackie Chun obviously is the only one that doesn't have any special ability because the special ability is all the way at 7. I made it that way so it permitted him to have a really strong one. So we're not going to see him performing a special ability unless we really need him to. Unless we go to a second round. Alright, special attack. Goku, it's up to you, buddy. Kamehameha, there we go. There's 3,000 right there. Tien and Krillin. Let's see what they can do against Cell. Ah, you lost it. Oh, well, you're gonna need a second round just because of that, guys. I messed that up big time right there. God damn it. That's okay. I win this one. I'm gonna do a little bit damage here. Maybe about 10,000 damage if I'm good enough. There we go. It's not a miracle or perfect though. I'm not sure. Yeah, how about that? Well, it's 6,000. It's not a lot, actually. It's not a lot. We did stun Frieza, which means it's only Cell that's gonna attack us. So that's good at least. Doesn't have a special, so we don't need to worry about anything. There, those are perfect too. Easy. That's too easy, guys. We're getting them easily. There we go. Second round. Now we're gonna see Jackie Chun's special. Let's see what we got. So, I'm gonna need to use Bulma on Jackie Chun, on Roshi now. There we go. Use Bulma on Roshi. Everybody gets a special. So I'm definitely gonna use everyone. If everyone can use their special, I'm using everyone. It doesn't matter to me. So actually can probably heal up. It doesn't do that much of a difference. No, alright, I want to use everyone. I want to finish this off. So finish this battle off, guys. Do I need to use? Yeah, sure. Power level. Let's neglect their power level. Just for the sake of it. Because I don't know if it can work out for us. Let's go. There we go. I got the three capsules, guys. Nice. Managed to get all three capsules. And now we're done for. There we go. A little bit of less power level for them, because we got just below 6,000, and that's way enough for us. Nice. So definitely attacking first and finishing him off in this one. Let's go. Time for the attack, boys. Let's go. Everybody's got a special now. Master and apprentice right there. Let's go. Nice. Finally see Jackie Chun's special right there. Atomic Flash. Die. There we go. Kamehameha right there. 8,000 just like that, guys. And Krillin's gonna finish it off. Oh, actually, well, he missed his chance right there. 4,000. All right, well, I'm gonna finish him off, I guess. There we go. I don't need to focus. And the fan is dead already. So final Hulk Slash. Finishing this off with me. Basically, striking him in half. There we go. 6,000, and he's over with. We went up to level 12 in levels, and now we went up for the stats as well. Actually, level 12. I'm actually 12,000 of guard now, so my guard is really going up big time. That's really gonna help me out. You're strong, but we still got this, I think. My compliments. You've actually entertained us. Indeed, a shame that all good things must end. There's a battle for the Dragon Ball right there, guys. Nice. We've got a Dragon Ball we can pick up right here. Let's go right into it. I'm not messing out right here. The heroes are in hot water. And then bear a admirable effort, but not enough to alter your fate. And now for the coup de grace. Please render the only half dead, if you would. The final blow is a pleasure reserved for me. Shoot yourself. I can't let children suffer in my stead. Not anymore. I refuse to lose those precious to me whilst sitting idly by. I will fight. What is he doing? Master? What about your body? I haven't fully recovered, but that doesn't matter. This battle is mine too. What difference will one more weakling make? Your machinations are at an end. We'll see to that. Oh, here we go, guys. We got Grace Element 3 up in here, slash Trunks up in here to help us out. Let's do this shit. Third battle, still at 25,000. We're not upgrading in health, which is suiting me very well, because I can just finish them off in one round every time. Makes for a good video, guys, a lot of battles. I'm fine with it. It's easier. I don't know how that works exactly. Sometimes it makes it so it's easy battles because it's Frieza and Cell, and then it's Majin Buu, so it's tough battles. I don't get it. So it's kind of all over the place. It doesn't work by via sagas and all. Alright, so same thing as always. Yeah, sure. Like always, like this. Putting you here, and that should work out pretty good. Let's do this shit, guys. That is what I'm talking about right here. So plus 2 hero energy for everyone. And let's fight them off. Definitely, yeah. They're going up on power level though. A little bit more power level, but not enough to compete with ours. There should be a shame that I'm tearing it up against them, against a bunch of level 1s and 3s. It should be a shame, guys. I don't even have CPs up in here. And they're struggling. The hell? It's not even fun for me. Let's go. Not even a challenge. Miracle. Give me a challenge, Cell. Come on, what's wrong with you? Don't you have another transformation? Show it to me, my guy. He doesn't. That's a problem. There we go. Let's go. Another attack. Boom. Usually dealing a lot of damage with Tien and Krillin. Base attacks are really strong. There we go. There's a win. Gonna be able to do all of our specials right here. There we go. There's a Kamehameha right here for Krillin. Try beam. Nice. After image. Boom. Nice. And Ray Gun Blast. That's what I'm talking about right here. Quite a good amount of damage. And I might be able to finish it off right here. I'm not entirely sure. I win it. Alright. I almost lost it right there. That would have been pretty bad if I lost it. There we go. See if I finish it, guys. With my special. Pretty sure I will. Yeah, I definitely did. 7,000 right there. My finish is pretty strong, so you never know. So we got one of the Dragon Balls already. The bonding level went up to level 22 for note. I got a new special attack on knock, it told me. I went up on level 13 as well, so only up by one level, but that's okay. How? Where have you been hiding such power? How can I, the perfect being, lose? Alright, here we go, guys. So, new battle on Knock right there. There's a Xeno battle right there. It's not interesting if it's just like that. So, I think I'm gonna end it right here. This is a good spot to end it. We did 3 battles in this video. That's really good enough. And I'll see you all for the next one. Remember to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Keep it easy.